We did our first musical here at Edgewood. I believe it was 2008. This is our 14th production here at Edgewood.
It's the start of something new. It feels so right to be here with you.
I think my favorite memory has been getting to work with all these people because it's like a great experience. It's a lot of fun. I get to like meet all these new acquaintances and like find how I'm gonna fit in with groups.
This is my first musical. I normally hit the books and study for the science decathlon. We're hoping for the championship.
The students are working very hard on learning their music and their dialogue and their blocking. Sometimes it's surprising how much they actually act like the character they're portraying in the show.
It's pretty much basketball 24/7 with him. Plus, he's such a bully, always picking on the smaller kids.
My favorite memory is when I get to have the stage all to myself. It just comes naturally. What else would I be?
I gotta get your head in the game. I gotta get my head in the game. I gotta get your head in the game.
My dad, Coach Bolton, he's always telling me, you gotta be the basketball guy. But I don't always want to be the basketball guy. That first time I really sang with Gabriella in front of Darbus, I just closed my eyes and looked up. I really get to experience the more theatrical side of myself.
Opening night is Friday, March 8th, and curtain is 7 p.m. that night. Then on Saturday, March 9th, we have two shows, 2 p.m. and 7 p.m. And then our final performance is on Sunday, March 10th at 2 p.m.
Be there or be square.